got some excess.
Hold on to my
little bit of excess.
Do they pass it out?
Really long.
Nephew Scott, and I love my sister Sharon, and I love my precious niece Tiffany.
I'm 3 years older, and we've been best friends all of our lives, and about all my family's here because I've known her longer. She's my oldest family member, and then she married this guy. And then this is my second family member, and then my third family member is right there, and he's getting ready to be a new papa. This will be very interesting since he's 48 and a half.
How many squares did she get?
These are my family. This is my baby daughter and her fabulous husband from Turkey. Thank you. So we're international. We never thought. We thought we'd be all Texans, and here we have a Ukrainian, and we've got a Turkish, and all kinds of things. But anyway, they're all here, and then all of these old friends. You have no idea how great it is. Chris and Scott Thompson and Mrs. Thompson and Chris's sister. All of these old dear friends that my son has had. And Brandy Stevens didn't mean to leave you out. All of my son's friends since he was tiny. And then all my family for such a happy occasion in 10 days. So we hope the baby will look like Lana.
Since it's a girl.
My name's Chris, and some of you all know me as Lynx, and I still like to rock and roll.
Hi,
my name is Keith Wedderford, and I gotta tell you, this was a treat for me because I had no idea these guys were gonna be here. And, you know, this is a big part of my past, and to the Phillips.
Forgive me for leaving you out, Keith. No,
I owe you guys a apology for your son coming home in a police car.
It was Thompson. It was Thompson.
We know all the police.
I
was my oldest fan for my left.
I'm gonna see you. Love you, friends. And I like to be here.
Great. Yeah,
I'm Scott Thompson, and it's great being here. It's great that you guys have a new baby in the world. It's exciting. And I'd say something about myself. I love playing music with you guys. It's my favorite thing to do.
Oh, you already started.
Scott Phillips and Scott Thompson have never beat me in basketball.
Okay.
Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right.